Let's do this.
This man's gonna overdose on caffeine.
I've had like 3 caffeine overdoses in the last year. Like mild caffeine overdoses, and like literally like one of them was stroke out, but like, beers. And I didn't stroke out, so like thank you alcohol. Things are fucking good though, dude. I've been drinking bangs since 15 though. Like the women's groceries are perfect for them.
It's what you haven't done in 21 years.
It's actually 22.
But that still means 21 is in there, so GG.
I
think
you technically at least
10 seconds left.
Okay, listen. Chris got raised. Still got
5 seconds left. Okay, so
I'm
going to
go. I'm here. Yo,
fuck you, judging
bag! I'm going to go. I'm going
Electro Claw active!
That's where you're wrong.
Yeah, same, man.
Chris, you get raped every time you play Siege. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're like, Chris,
wait, no one put a reinforcement here.
When you put sausage patties
that
on
that was pretty easy. They just dropped
you put
it.
Oil.
Oh, right there, right.
Jesus Christ.
Antonio or Racky or actually Joe Michael, you're the chef.
Yeah, I'm definitely not a chef. I eat fucking boiled cans of chicken. What the fuck do you think I know how to fucking cook, Chris?
What you need, my boo?
When you put sausage on the, when you cook sausage on a pan, raw sausage.
Yeah.
Do you put like canola oil on there?
Swapping.
Do it like, or do you just put the sausage straight up?
You are being hunted.
You don't
want to
do it. You don't want to just.
Ooh, check that shit out, boy!
So,
with
you
jackal tracking me.
Olive oil, maybe like you. I mean, you're cheap as fuck, use Pam, but I'm pretty sure you're not poor.